Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can see in the title, I'm gonna make some potato salad. This is a simple potato salad, guys. Okay, so I'm using 4 large red potato. You can also use white potato also, and as you can see, I was cutting it up. So you want to make sure that you cut them, you know, you don't want to cut them too big. Yeah, just like so. That's my daughter I have here with me. She's helping me. Good job. Good job, Naomi. Yeah, good job. So guys, my potato is already washed and clean, okay? The kitchen is very full. I have my daughter and I have my son. Both of them is watching.
Yeah, but I help my mom.
Yeah. She says she's helping her mom.
This love mommy and mommy.
Naomi, you love helping mommy cooking, right?
Yeah. Mommy always needs help with the cooking.
You love your mommy cooking?
Yeah, look and see all of these greens.
So guys, all my potato is all cut. So now I'm gonna boil it. So stay tuned, okay? So guys, now I'm gonna boil my potato. So to my pot, I add at least 10 cups of hot water. Now I'm gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt. Gonna give it a stir. Naomi is still in the kitchen helping me.
Yeah, I just thought you want to help mommy.
Yeah, you love to help mommy cook, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So guys, I'm gonna cook my potato for at least 12 minutes, okay?
Mommy, cover the pot, guys.
Yeah, I can just off cover it. So guys, see you back. Stay tuned. So guys, my potato is all finished. Make sure your potato is not overcooked, okay? You see the fork? You don't want the fork to go all the way down. So this is perfect, okay? I'm gonna quickly turn off my stove. So guys, to my potato salad, I'm gonna add 1 cup of mixed vegetable, okay? And I'm also gonna add some spring onions, scallions, at least 1 to 2 stalk, okay? So guys, I'm just gonna saute my mixed vegetable. So here I add at least 1 teaspoon of my olive oil to my pot. And now I'm gonna add my mixed vegetable, okay? Just to saute, as I said. Because you know, these are the frozen mixed vegetable that I'm using. Just gonna add a pinch of salt. Yeah, that's it. Black pepper. Just gonna leave it, guys, for at least 2 minutes, okay? So guys, now I'm gonna add my mixed vegetable to my potatoes. Then I'm gonna add some garlic powder, at least 1 teaspoon. That's it, you don't need a lot. And now, guys, I'm gonna quickly add some mayonnaise. Then I'm just gonna mix it all in. It looks so yummy. This is gonna be the simplest potato salad recipe, guys, you're gonna ever have. It is so simple. I know I've got another potato salad video on my YouTube channel, but this one, that other one is more, I add more ingredients to it. You know what, guys? I would like to try sweet potato salad to see what it's gonna be like. Because you know, sweet potato is very sweet. Comment below and let me know if you ever try a sweet potato salad. Okay, let me know in the comment section. And now I'm gonna add my scallion, just like so. So guys, my potato salad is all finished, and I'm telling you, it tastes super, super delicious. As simple as it looks, trust me, the flavor is everything. So, so yummy. Perfect. Oops. So now guys, I'm just gonna plate up my potato salad. I'm gonna add it to my plate right here. So guys, and this is it. My potato salad is all finished, and I'm telling you, it's looking super, super delicious. I cannot wait for you all to try this recipe. It is so simple, but honestly, the flavor is everything. So, so, so yummy. Don't forget to share it. Give me a thumbs up. I thank you all so much for watching this video. Until next time, bye. Love you all. Yummy.